case and into the matter like us and review what the government is presenting to the court. And in our case, as you all know, there was a ministerial certificate issued to try and stop the court from even looking into the case, shutting the case down cold. Even though there was a legal spying, they tried to shut it down completely. And when that didn't work, Crown Law went to our judge without our counsel present, had a one-hour meeting, again after some under some national security rule, and was trying to convince the judge to let this go. And this is the reality today. I mean, in my case, it's very hard to get to know anything or get any discovery or any justice because it's always under this national security cloud and they prevent us from getting access to anything.